Clear Sophie. This is Sophie Neumuller, the swimsuit version, from the Alchemist of the Mysterious book. And Sophie is almost certainly a 1/7, I believe. She is Amakuni. Almost certain she is 1/7. Quite certain of that. I'll tell you what, based on my To Love Rue Amakunis in particular, I expected nothing less than stellar. I would be shocked if that's not what we see. And you can see through the box too. She already, to me, I think looks stellar in here. So, let's bring her out of the box. So it looks like she is two pieces. The base here with the box stack. I mean, even the box is just really nicely done. And the base is a painted look. Wow. Man. I really beginning to think between my ethos and Amakuni, that one of my two favorites. Let's see where this ring goes. Okay, it does go on the ankle. They have the little bag here for to keep from having ink transfer. And I mean, I also like when they do that because it just the actual ring's fluidity just makes it automatically look so much more natural and stellar. Man, she is nice. Just let me bring this even closer. Right. Yeah, I mean, not even just the design, the outfit, even on the hair. You see the shading there? Beautiful gradients around. The outfit is gorgeous. I mean, between the translucence and the tassels, this is just fabulous. I can already tell you she's a 10 to me. Looks like she does rest just a hair above, so that's good. That should allay that concern. Put on a little more light here. And I'll do an addendum clip where I zoom in even a little bit more, because this is just superb detail. Amakuni knocked it out of the park again. I mean, she looks amazing. Absolutely amazing. Just a phenomenon. Against the Sophie Neumuller. She's been going in and out of stock pretty regularly on AmiAmi, so still might get lucky. Grab one when she goes in, if you're quick enough and interested, because I would certainly not pass up on her. Price was quite reasonable. I want to say it might have been low 100s, maybe 130. Definitely not bad for this. A really, really nice figure. Alright, so again, I just wanted to be able to really get some of her features close up here. I'll try and hold as steady as I can and show at different levels. And like I said, even on top of the head there, just really, really beautiful design all the way around. As I mentioned, even that's got some texture to it. Always important. Let's see the quality of the feet and toes. Okay, there we go. This doesn't look gorgeous. 10 out of 10. Just a beautiful figure.